with the LG G6, the modular design of the LG G5 has gone in favor of a more traditional phone, one that takes multiple elements from the top handsets around, blended together to make a more prosaic, but still intriguing, handset. The G6 is a much more conservative design than its predecessor, taking the form of a sealed unit that drops the removable battery, replacing it with a larger capacity power pack and waterproof shell. Surprisingly, this phone isn't using the latest chipset from Qualcomm, so you won't be getting the full grunt of the Snapdragon 835. However, LG maintains this was a decision to benefit the consumer, using a chip it had expertise with rather than an unknown entity it couldn't test fully. Instead, it's going with a Snapdragon 821 option, which LG told us was a better option given it had more experience working with the chip and could thus extract more performance rather than using an untested engine.